Welcome back to my Road to Completion Guide for Demon Souls. This is episode 13. Work your way through Stonefang Tunnel and defeat all the bosses. Have Blacksmith Ed upgrade our Crisp Blade to +3 and increase our vitality to 24 before moving into episode 14. My name is Exonovit, and I'll see you in the next one. Be good.
Ah! I'm busy forging a wet ores of transmorph. Demon souls, they're like powerful spirit doing so, invigorated by it. I teach ore, mighty weapon, the highest grade of all. Don't waste. waste my time. Yes, that's the one. With it, I can forge. A wise choice. Bring me a demon soul.
I was worried sick. We are indebted to you for you fight on our behalf.
I can forge weapons for you. Come back alive.
Well, we've long. Nice stuff.
Brave, so pretty. Would it seek us out the power? Of course, after all. Go ahead, let these vagabonds. Soul of the mind, key to life's ether. Soul of the lost, withdrawn from its vessel. Let strength be granted so the world might be mended. So the world might be mended. Art thou finished? May thy strength help.